The state elections board says Republican Mark Green must get rid of more than $400,000 of money he raised while in Congress.
Accepting the money is in violation of state law.
Congressman Mark Green just found breaking the law, illegally accepting donations from the special interests he votes for in Congress. It's the same Mark Green whose staff illegally campaigned on state time, and now over $400,000 in illegal contributions. Congressman Green, maybe that's how Washington works, but not Wisconsin.